It wasn't easy. Researchers spent 10 years linking up 8 different telescopes around the world. Then, 2 years ago, using super-exact atomic clocks, each telescope pointed itself at a galaxy called M87, 55 million light-years away. After sifting through mountains of data and making sure of their results, scientists from the Event Horizon Telescope Project today released the first-ever photograph of a black hole.
In April of 2017, all the dishes in the Event Horizon Telescope swiveled, turned, and stared at a galaxy 55 million light-years away. It's called Messier 87, or M87. And there's a supermassive black hole at its core. And we are delighted to be able to report to you today that we have seen what we thought was unseeable. We have seen and taken a picture of a black hole. Here it is.
It's not much to look at, a shiny yellow-orange donut floating in space. But it's exactly what scientists have always believed a black hole should look like. There's a central area of darkness where gravity is so strong not even light can escape its pull. Surrounding that, an area of gas and dust, superheated to billions of degrees centigrade, and then blown out into space at nearly the speed of light.
Black holes are thought to evolve at the end of a lifetime of a star. And you can think of a star collapsing in on itself to make a super, super dense object. In the case of our own galaxy, we know that there's a black hole, a supermassive black hole lurking in its heart. It's about as big as the orbit of Mercury. It's a few million times the mass of our own sun. And we now think that these supermassive black holes lurk at the heart of every galaxy.
And they are incredibly powerful. Those jets of gas can reach millions of light years into space. And the gravity is so powerful it can warp the light from even massive suns that come close enough to them. The researchers today say this photograph points the way for new and better ways to study black holes.
And this image forges a clear link now between supermassive black holes and the engines of bright galaxies. We now know clearly that black holes drive large-scale structure in the universe from their home in these galaxies. And we now have an entirely new way of studying general relativity and black holes that we never had before. And as with all great discoveries, this is just the beginning.
The researchers are looking forward to getting more pictures and even expanding the size of their telescopes by using space-based observatories to get clearer images of these mysterious objects. Kevin Enochs, VOA News.